But the basis for my channel is to honestly, at the core of it is to help new nurses and nursing students kind of navigate the time from getting into nursing school to graduating. There was a lot of things that I was not privy to prior to graduating that I wish somebody would have told me. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little different and I'm going to do pretty much a Q&A or a get to know me video for you guys, just so you can get to know me a little better. I know some of you are new here, so please be sure to subscribe below. And if you are returning, welcome back. Thank you for coming back. So today's video, I just wanted to let you guys know a little bit more about my background. What I will be discussing more in my channel, just to, for you guys to get a better feel for me and my experience and kind of where I want to take my YouTube channel. So I'm a registered nurse. I do have my Bachelor's of Science in Nursing. I've been an RN now for 3, going on 4 years. So I started off in med surg. I talked about that a little bit in my recent video. So I started off in med surg. I ended up transferring to a NICU, and from the NICU, I've worked in a outpatient clinic, so I've done outpatient, and I'm also a nurse supervisor for a school district, so for like, I'm a supervisor over school nurses, and I still also work at an outpatient clinic as my PRN job. What else can I tell you guys? My undergrad degree, I did get that at an accelerated program. I did start off in a traditional 4-year, you know, type of nursing program institution and ended up transferring to an accelerated program that was 16 months. Right now, I am currently enrolled for my master's. I'm getting it in education, which is kind of not the norm for everybody. Most people are getting like nurse practitioner, CRNA, administration, but I'm actually getting it in education. And what else can I tell you guys? Also, we'll be doing lots of reviews on this channel as far as television. So the other side of me is I'm a TV junkie. I love to binge watch TV shows, talk about them with my friends and family, get down to the bottom of what I thought happened. I like to see character development. Like, I love everything television. So anything from, I've done a few reviews on here about Insecure. So I'll be doing Insecure, The Walking Dead, Queen Sugar, Greenleaf, what else can I think of? The Good Doctor is another show that I like to watch. This Is Us. I love This Is Us. So I honestly watch a lot of different TV, you guys, and I'll be doing reviews as often as I can. I also will be sharing with you guys some lifestyle content. So it won't be too heavy on like tutorials and things like that, because that's not my thing. You know, I do my makeup and my hair, but I by means don't feel like I'm qualified to show you what I'm doing, because most of the time I'm freestyling. But I will be more than happy to do product reviews, take you guys on different things, different procedures that I decide to get done, whether it's cosmetic stuff, whether I'm trying a new facial product, beauty product, different things like that, different things that I use in my life that I think would be beneficial that other people would like to know about. I know I like to do my research on things before I actually buy it and try it. So I will also be covering that type of content as well. So if there's things that you guys are hesitant about trying, or you like, hey Amber, I want to see you try this before I do, by all means, I'll be your guinea pig. I'll try it as long as it's safe. But yeah, that's some other content that I plan to share with you guys. Sprinkle that in here and there. I've done a video over curology and kind of how I cleared my skin up. So if you haven't, check out that video as well. But the basis for my channel is to honestly, at the core of it is to help new nurses and nursing students kind of navigate the time from getting into nursing school to graduating. There was a lot of things that I was not privy to prior to graduating that I wish somebody would have told me. And YouTube is the perfect place to get that content out to you guys so that you're not blindsided, or that you can have somebody that can kind of show you the ropes, and I can kind of tell you what I've been through, and hopefully it helps you guys. So please let me know if there are specific things that you want to talk about. I'm going to talk about clinicals. I'm going to talk about getting into nursing school, changing nursing schools, working in different specialties, changing specialties, hospital culture, outpatient culture, choosing a graduate program. Like, I'm going to cover it from A to Z. Please bear with me. It is a lot of work recording and uploading videos. I try to go as fast as I can. My goal is to do at least 1 to 2 videos per week for you guys. But yeah, thank you for tuning in today. Welcome to my channel. We're going to have lots of fun. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's free. It doesn't cost you anything. And I hope you guys enjoy the content that I plan to make for you. Bye.